Test of strength here. So this is a one-on-one match. Remember what's at stake here. Oh, mama! Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being. And the knuckles connect.
Edge is in trouble. Let's see if they can capitalize.
Oh, how do you do that?
Sin Cara.
What a drop kick! Edge connects.
And this is going to spill outside the ring.
Oh, big Irish. Whoa, that hurts my head just looking at it.
Two.
That Irish.
Oh, as we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes head first off the post.
And we're going back into the ring.
Back into the ring now.
Gotta watch out. That spear of Edge's can hit at any time, and it will rearrange your internal organs.
Sin Cara has the headlock.
Great counter there from Sin Cara. What a counter by Edge.
And he dodges that one, and that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. The thing Sin Cara can do are simply amazing.
Oh, man!
And he collapses down to the canvas. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Edge is such a dangerous athlete. Light on his feet, heavy with his hands. Uh-oh, Edge is setting something up. What incredible agility.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I'm not sure there's anything more exciting than watching Sin Cara fly around the ring. Uh-oh. Oh, geez, what a gamble.
And he gets out of the way. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Young man, Sin Cara.
What a stunning moonsault.
Smart thinking by Edge.
Got out of the way of that one.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Edge caught him! And Edge heads for the top rope. Heads up!
The big boot, what a sickening impact.
Edge may have it.
Impaler DDT, and that's got to do it. Edge charges in.
Spear! Wow, they might be broken in two.
This could do it.
He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
There's the quickness and agility. Edge taking advantage of the situations that are given to him.
Edge Edge has something twisted. Oh, and Edge drives his opponent's face right into the ground.
Sin Cara coming up with a beautiful counter. Look at these two jockey for position. Oh, how quick is Sin Cara?
In trouble. Watch this! Watch this!
And a great takedown by Sin Cara. Nice dodge there. Edge is in tremendous pain. His brain has to be reeling from this attack. Edge is fearing him. And Edge comes up short. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self.
What, Sin Cara? Man, there's no getting up from that. And there's the Hurricane Rana. Edge makes him pay. Edge has made a career out of being very opportunistic. He knows how to capitalize on any mistake.
This might be, oh, big DDT, that could be it.
Sin Cara is a world-traveled veteran, having thrilled people around the world in Mexico, Japan, China, and the United States.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He's in big trouble. Sin Cara's got it again.
Oh, Sin Cara with another modified powerbomb.
Sin Cara head. Look at not this.
He's looked. Oh my gosh.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
Oh, big DDT.
And that's a stiff kick.
What a shot from the Enziguri. Watch it. Wow. Talk about the skies being the limit.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
He hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
Oh, the back of the head. Has the arm. And there's the arm bar. Sin Cara's locked it in again. Avoids the impact there.
And watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
Oh, no. Oh, he got him.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that was just perfectly executed.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Oh, my, what a splash. Sin Cara controlling the waist. Drop kick. Right on target. Time and again, Edge has shown that he's capable of doing anything to win a
match. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. What's this? Man, DDT right on his face. Hey, he's going for it again.
DDT. Edge hits his patented DDT again.